much longer will this take?
Excellent work.
Oh, Miss Helena, is there something I can do for you?
I do have something important I need you to do for me. But Marie Rose, I first need to know if you can handle it.
Fight!
She's quite amazing, isn't she?
We need to make sure her power is not misused. Can I entrust this to you?
I understand. Leave it to me.
Okay, you can let him through. And so, how may I help you?
What happened to that plant?
After the explosion, I destroyed everything. Of course, I made sure that it was reported as merely an accident.
Wait, who's this?
And that's Rig. He was a supervisor at the plant. Did you run into him?
No, but I would like to know where he is now.
Probably New York. I believe he is staying with Buzz.
I see. Sorry to bother you.
Rig, what is going on?
This is my first guard mission, but pretending to be a friend, even for work? Oh, that's her! All right, so I need to go talk to her.
I'm so sorry! Are you okay?
I'm okay, but you've gotta be more careful. Nice to meet you! My name is Mary Rose. You're Honoka, right? You were in the preliminaries for Dead or Alive!
What? Yeah, I am, but...
I was there too! If you don't mind, would you practice with me?
Really? That'd be amazing, Marie!
Yeah! Contact successful.
Man about a horse. Who the hell are you?
Tell me what you know about Mist.
The hell are you talking about? Let me go!
He attacked me out of nowhere. Said something about Mist or something.
Huh? Oh, you got the wrong man! Get out of here!
What was that all about?
Old man, did you just say ninja?
I ran off now, didn't I?
We'll keep an eye on them for a time.
Sir.
Yes, that's right.
And is this, perhaps, a secret scroll of Xin Yi Li He Xuan? I'd really like to see that. Honoka, you can't...
I'm sorry. My master gave this to me.
Then show it to me instead.
Huh? That stance.
Let's go!
Fight!
Yeah.
rib. Why don't you head back to the hotel? I'm sure my garage is a boring place to be.
It's okay, old man. I'm just gonna be alone and bored if I go back there anyway. Besides, I like it here. Hey, let's have fun. Let's have a spar.
All right then. Bring it on!
That was a blast. Now, let's get a drink to cool off, old man Bass.
Lead on!
You are something else.
There. Oh. Would you like to become even stronger? If you can beat me, I may just teach you something good.
Oh, really? I think I'm going to take you up on that.
Actually, but you see, there's a reason.
Huh?
Someone with your strength might even...
Sounds good.
Welfare's also important. We have to make the lives of the children better.
Yeah, a real important issue.
Spar with me, Zach.
I got this.
Fight!
Hey, Tina. I'm sure you already know this, but you can't become a governor at your age.
What? Come on, Zach! You have to tell me these things sooner!
So you're Diego. They say you're the ultimate street fighter around here. Ever heard of Dead or Alive? I'm here to make you a proposition.
Okay.
Not interested.
But you know, it's not like you would be able to just enter if you wanted to. There's a test you need to pass first. Yeah, he says he's taking care of his ill mom. Can't leave her behind.
I'm over here! Here! Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh. Ah! Would you stop that already? We should go, Brad. We still have the tournament, you know.
I can't leave until I find that mystery liquor.
I'll take you with me, even if I have to do it by force. Until the tournament. Let's get going.
Promised, it belongs to the one who wins. Let's do it.
Oh!
Hey, do you want to come inside?
Huh? What are you...
Hurry up! Diego, punch!
Hey, careful.
Hey, Diego! Which one of you is stronger?
Who knows?
Aww. Right. Diego, let's spar.
Yeah!
Hurry up!
Wait a sec.
Come on, let's go.
Do it, man. Yeah, Diego!
Ready? Fight!
You're gone!
Dead or alive, huh?
It's so exciting! Man, woman, boxer, kung fu, none of that matters!
Diego! Diego! Diego!
Mother.
Plans are still in motion. Kasumi, do not let your guard down.
It can't be.
The slayer of Bankotsubo?
Indeed.
Then show me that grand power of yours that echoes even through the Tengu world.
It's over. Now return to your home. Farewell.
What a rude man. How perfect.
So you're Diego. Wanted to take a look at you myself.
And you're with that, what you call it? Dead or alive thing?
Why won't you get on board?
I prefer the heat of this place. I have no interest in putting on an act for a bunch of rich jerks.
Cut the crap! You're just scared to leave, aren't you?
I have my own things I need to look after, that's all.
Mr. Zack? Ah, welcome.
Huh?
If I do this, I'll see a new world. That's what you said, right?
You'll do it? Right on! will your mother be okay?
She told me she didn't want to be the type of moms who'd stand in the way of her son's future.
Woohoo! This is great! Great! Yo! Just a little...
Perfect.
That's my one. Give it back.
Young lady, I like how you drink.
You're pretty good yourself. For a human.
You're busy. Do you really think you're gonna be able to beat me like that?
You want to try it right here?
Not even a challenge.
Ready? Fight!
remains the same.
Intend to join the tournament like that?
Shut it.
Let's go!
Come, you!
Do not worry. She is safe.
Stop there!
What are you?
You are the one who calls herself Neotengu of Miyama, aren't you?
Huh? How do you know that?
I assume that one who calls herself Neotengu can at least show me a little fire.
Thank you.
Well, I am. The true Neo Tengu of Miyama.
On a sponsor yet?
Think we depend on Goatek?
Your conditions?
How about if I'm able to beat you?
Very well. But I won't take it easy on you. I will support you. Actually, I have already appointed someone.
Looks like we'll be working together again, old man.
Well, if it ain't rigged, with you, we got nothing to worry about.
Leave it to me.
We're fine.
Are you better now?
Yeah, you know.
This is Mila, the champ.
So do you want to try and fight me?
Mila, go ahead and help her with her rehab.
Huh? Understood.
That you can mirror people so easily.
Marie Sensor! I smell danger!
Let's see what you can do. Move!
How cool! Is it like this?
Wait!
Honoka!
As I thought. Show me some more. There's no mistake. She can mimic moves instantaneously.
We can't ignore it then. We'll have to take her in. Will you do it, Ayane?
Sir.
Functional place like this.
What the hell were you doing to my girl?
Who cares? You want to try to do something about it, huh?
Yeah.
explodes, you know.
Wow, that was so cool! It was Tai Chi Xuan, right?
Kind of an airhead, but you do look strong. Wanna fight?
Yes!
What?
Wow! These pictures are so...
Roar!
Whoa! Hitomi, please don't startle me like that!
You were wide open there! Now, let's fight! You came prepared, right?
No taking it easy!
I'm impressed. But when we meet in the tournament, I won't lose.
Right.
Keep them coming, keep them coming.
Woohoo! Mm-hmm. Here you go.
Oh, you're cute. How about joining us for a drink?
Really? What should I do?
Get your hands away from my daughter, you drunk!
Way to go! Yeah!
Wake Junior up.
Understood. Initiating experiment. Code S7.
Come on! Is that all you got?
Much I want to see you again.
Oh, gross.
So, what is this?
It's a prototype. Now we're going to check its battle program. Call this thing a prototype. We must strengthen it.
Prototype. What is it that you are actually trying to do here?
I will recall to this world that most dangerous of all ninja, Raido.
Disappear all of a sudden? How could you? Huh?
I have a debt to repay to Miyako. She introduced me to a good job, after all.
You know where my mother is?
I cannot say. I was only told to meet with you. Miyako's a good mother, isn't she?
Why?
My own mother left me without even a goodbye.
I don't even know you. Don't just show up and act as if you know what I'm feeling!
Here. Please tell me what is the meaning of this.
This? Why do you have this?
A girl named Nico gave it to me.
Nico? I don't know the name, but either way, it was not hers to give. It is true. Fame Douglas was your father. And that makes you my sister.
That... I need to hear this from my mother, to talk to her. I'm going to see her.
It would be better if you didn't.
Please get out of my way. Goodbye, Miss Helena.
You mustn't go! You're the only one I have left! I have to protect you! Please!
The purpose of this project is the revival of life.
Revival of life? Well, that would put me out of a job, wouldn't it? So, why are you helping with something like that?
I don't need to explain myself to you.
Well, when you put it like that, it only makes me want to know it even more. Are you gonna tell me now? I see there is a secret buried here.
Of course, you will participate in the tournament, right, Kokoro?
But I... And...
All right, then!
Huh?
Let me give you a bit of training.
Feel better.
Right? I'll see you at the tournament.
How foolish. And at his age.
Are you remembering your father? How very quaint.
Would you mind your own business, please? This will hurt.
I know what you're thinking. You also plan to resurrect your own father in exchange for this. Am I right?
Yes. This experiment is nothing more than a stepping stone. Father.
So, this is it.
Are you sure you don't want to participate?
Ain't nobody got time for that.
All right. Then why don't we have our own special match right here?
This is fun after all, isn't it?
You're right. It makes me remember the times when I was the one in the ring.
Let's make it into a great tournament.
Hey there, Epsilon buddy.
So, it was you.
Bad at all. Now this concludes our test.
You're not getting away!
Death Light, is that the Epsilon Lisa was talking about?
You? Lisa? Lisa Hamilton? You mean she's alive?
Yes, she is. And so is the data she stole at the risk of her own life.
Data she stole?
Go ask her yourself. I'll go on ahead and follow that guy. Well, the way you are now, you won't be able to catch him anyway.
Thank you.
excellent job on your infiltration of Myst. We have gathered a lot of information. We in Doetek will be sure to rely on you in the future.
I will be the one to decide what I do.
What do you mean?
My interest is in top-of-the-line research, not just Doetek. Don't try to decide for me.
Lisa, don't tell me you're going to Myst.
I have even less interest in working under Donovan. Phase 4. What's happened since then?
So, you are Lisa Hamilton.
Who are you?
Perhaps you'll understand if I say that I am your replacement.
You're with Myst! I'll give you one piece of advice. I'd rethink your idea of working under Donovan.
I'm confident that I can do better than you did.
Be coming with me.
Who do you think you are? You are not getting Honoka!
I finally get to fight with Mr. Bass.
Go ahead and beat him. Papa! This girl seems to really like you.
What? Yeah!
Let's go!
whooped pretty good.
I'd really like to fight you again, sir.
This time I won't lose.
Yeah.
No intention of taking it easy on you.
I don't think I'm gonna lose either way.
Oh, confident, aren't you?
Where do you think you are?
Strong.
Of course I am.
It looks like you did keep up your training.
Where is he? Tell me, I'm gonna win.
Let's do this!
The battles of the first half of the tournament. First!
How fun! How delightful!
What? Whoa!
A human celebration. How truly fascinating. And who is to be my opponent?
It's me!
How's that?
And that concludes our halftime show!
Not enough. I still need a little more.
There's another one who also shares Raido's blood, isn't there?
Then I wish that you'd brought them together in the first place.
Don't be so impatient.
Push the blame on others?
But it is your fault! If anything happens to Honoka...
She's been captured. She can't answer you. Are you an idiot?
Honoka? Honoka!
Can you trace it?
I think so.
Where the hell did you go?
Just to let you know, we will be putting an end to your partner.
Huh? What kind of fool's talk is that? What did Rig ever do to you?
Fight!
That's all you've got.
These people coming after you.
Ugh!
I prefer to do this the easy way if I can. Such a bother.
So you are here. Why aren't you in the tournament?
Huh? Who are you?
Tournament?
Never heard of it.
Wait! Are you really the man from that time?
I said, never heard of it. Now leave me alone.
What's going on here?
I've neutralized it. It's only temporary, though.
I am in your debt.
It looks like we have a deal.
We've been waiting for you, Ayane.
You find Honoka. Go!
Okay!
You, too, really are a daughter of Raido.
Did you say... you, too?
catch on quickly. Yes. The two of you are sisters.
Strongest one here.
See for yourself.
Something happened to your darling sister.
Deal with this. Go!
Get ready! Fight!
Ayane? I can't believe she would send it to me.
You must hurry. Ayane calls for your help.
Supposed to be here. You'll have to be punished.
That's enough.
Enough playing around. I'll leave the babysitting to you.
Wait! Get Honoka back!
That won't help. Leave for now.
No! I'm going to save Honoka!
Helena and I have a history.
I have to go find Honoka! Don't get in my way!
There is nothing you can do now.
Honoka, please be safe.
Hayate.
Raido has been reborn. I have no further need for those two. I was just about to dispose of them.
You!
I have nothing to say to Epsilon. Hamilton, was it? She just had to get involved, didn't she?
Take care of this!
And now there is one less distraction.
Who are you?
I've left a little surprise with Miss Ayane. Take your time.
Don't worry. They are only sleeping.
Watch these two.
You did well.
I didn't expect the head of Doatech to grace us with her presence.
Where is Miyako? What lunacy!
Miyako is not here. Speaking of which, have you seen the picture?
So you are Nico?
Well then, I believe I shall be going.
Wait!
Fight!
Let me show you. This is a project of great significance, Miss Helena. Of course, our remarkable scientific investigation into the unfathomable body of the one called Rido seems to have invited an unforeseen rampage that we were unable to control.
Unable to control?
Even so, we were able to prove that it is possible to restore life. And your mother, too, has benefited from it.
Mother? Mother? No! It can't be!
You have women fight for you, coward. You won't leave here alive.
Pathetic.
What?
So this is the fate of one who left his village, who lent his hard-earned skills to evil. You're but a corpse, yet you still try to bring ruin to the world. But it will not happen. In the name of the Mugen Tenshi, I will stop you! Prepare to fight!
Hayate, Ayane, we've seen a scene like this before, the three of us.
Hmm.
Are you not happy? Your mother.
People grow strong by overcoming sadness. We can never turn back time. Even if science somehow found a way to revive a body.
No, that's not how I see it. I don't believe that.
Stop! One day, you too will come to understand.